honor and truly a privilege to introduce, for the first time in St. Gregory's Founders Hall, let us all rise with a round of applause and a round of welcome.
This means a lot to us. Dear brothers and sisters, first glory and praise to God who made it possible for us to come to Philadelphia for the sake of serving the church and the community here. I would like to extend my filial gratitude to His Eminence Archbishop Anshavan for appointing me as the pastor of St. Gregory the Illuminator Armenian Church, and for the guidance, the inspiration, and the example that he has become for me. I would like to thank my senior brother in Christ, Reverend Archpriest Nerses Mamoudian, who is instructing me to learn about the history and of the community and the day-to-day responsibilities and the services for the service of the pastor. In the past three decades, he has served the church with utmost commitment, and I pray that may God grant me the same spirit to continue in the same dedication. Many thanks to the Board of Trustees, to the welcoming committee, Tanya and Lydia, to the four musketeers who helped us to unload our container, and to all of you who made this transition smooth to us and welcomed us warmly and were very generous toward us. We were thrilled and we were speechless without words when we experienced your love and hospitality. My dear beloved, today I'm here not as a visitor or as someone who has received just another calling for a job, but as your servant. Just because I'll be in an office, it doesn't mean that I am becoming the boss. No, I see myself only as someone whose calling is to serve and to share everything God has given to me. I have to share God's love that I experience every single minute. And I have to serve the children of the King of the Kings. What a privilege and honor. This is how I see myself. So please pray for me in my new ministry. If you see me doing the service of a pastor of God and his church, who is loyal to the word of God and to the tradition of the church, then listen to me. Otherwise, mention or tell me my shortcomings and be patient with me and guide me. Because at the end, a successful parish and community is the place where everyone in the community participates as the one body of Christ. A parish's life is never about a one-man show, but it's about all of us, together with each other, for each other, for the glory of God, and for the sake of having a vibrant Armenian community where faith and culture meet each other and form a beautiful and inspiring reality. So I'm very excited for this new beginning, and I hope renewal becomes the theme of our service together. Thank you so much.